The fog is rather thicker than I imagined, Hubert. And if I'm not mistaken...
Yes, I agree. Dark magic is assuredly the cause. We already know those who slither in the dark have had comings and goings at House Row. I doubt one of them is here, but there could be a mage present to receive their training.
Then we had best leverage our own assets.
Why is everyone whispering? Is the enemy aware of our coming?
It's entirely possible, yes. They could be directly on top of us, and we would scarcely know it. So yes, let us all stay on our toes. Prudent of you to bring it up, Ferdinand.
Ah, thank you. I mean, thank you. Why so quiet, Caspar? Normally, you'd be at the front of the line, making all kinds of racket.
What? You think I'm the kind of guy who'd get all scared and give our position away? Sorry, I'm not afraid of anything.
You're unusually quiet, Petra. Did you not get enough sleep or something?
I am listening to our surroundings. Nothing has more danger than fog. One incorrect step and you will be losing your life.
Can we all try to relax? I'm pretty sure we're alone out here, so let's just calm down before we wear ourselves out.
Sometimes you all make me think we're still back at the academy.
Is that supposed to be a compliment?
Well, great. I was hoping to finish this before reinforcements arrived, but so be it. I will prioritize locating Lord Lonato. Can I leave the Imperial troops to you?
I know what to do, so let me do it already. Just mind this fog, and make sure you don't attack the wrong side.
That goes for you as well. Let us see if you can live up to your reputation.
The closer we get, the denser the fog. I can barely make out my own feet.
Which will prove useful for Lord Lamont. As he possesses low numbers, the man will doubtless take any edge.
We need to find him before the kingdom does and take him into our protection.
Lord Lonato will surely be hiding in one of these strongholds awaiting rescue.
The fog will provide cover, but not forever. We need to hurry.
We're not really going to stumble our way through this soup, are we?
Right then. Let us go to work. I go forth.
Here I go. No mistakes. Everyone, to me. And
I thought we had some sort of solution.
Hold strong, man! His lordship needs us!
Lord Lonato's forces appear to be fighting a losing battle.
We must help them if we can. Send whatever troops we can spare.
Starting the mission, is that an order?
Right then. Let us go to work.
I will see my duty done.
Not a problem. I've got this. Here I go. No mistakes. Everyone, to me. Advance. Watch this.
Bear witness.
Now we can see the enemy, but he can also be seen us. Keep your wariness.
I can still fight.
The Imperial Army is here. All troops, ready yourselves to intercept. You will pay in blood for invading the lands of Fargus.
Starting the mission, is that an order?
Watch this!
Take a breather.
Right then, let us go to work. I will see my duty done.
Thank you. Excellent.
All the citizens are safe.
Not a problem. I've got this.
Stand back. Right then, let us go. I go forth.
Starting the mission. Bear witness.
I'll take over. It will take more than this.
I see a mage! Do you think he's responsible for all this fog?
Not done yet.
Sniffed out the spellcaster. This fog lifts. Lord Lonato will have no matter.
It is time.
Allow me.
How am I being bested by the likes of you?
Any final words? I feel no mercy.
Thank you. Lord Lonato is sheltering deep in the Eastern Wood. Please, hurry to him.
Right then. Let us go to work. I will see my duty done.
Take a breather.
We have our location. Let us not waste any time getting there.
All I wanted was to land one blow on that conniving archbishop.
Here I go. No mistakes. Everyone, to me! Advance! Here I go. No mistakes. They must learn who they're up against.
Not a problem. Move out!
Right then. Let us go to work. I go forth.
It is time.
Tedious.
Right.
Here I go. They must learn who they're up against.
Right then. Let us go to work. I will see my duty done.
Not a problem. Move out!
Stand, coward. Your life is forfeit. My thanks for the rescue.
That's one task off the to-do list. Now we just have to deal with the kingdom.
So I live to see another day, do I? I knew the goddess would defend us.
I don't like how close we come, but I'm glad you're safe. Now we can focus on the rest of the fight.
Now that Lord Lonato was rescued, we can finally dispense with the magic.
The fog is gone! Now I don't have to keep running into things!
How could you betray His Majesty Lonato? How could you do this to me?
Here I go. Gnomes, they must learn who they're up against.
Right then, let us go to work. I will see my duty done.
Starting the mission. Providing support.
Ashe is your adopted son, and family should not fight family. Let us persuade him to lay down his arms instead.
Not a problem. I've got this. I'll take over.
To defensive positions, it is tough.
Stand back.
Final words.
We're really in a tight spot here.
That was close.
I feel no mercy.
I can stand.
Stop it, Ashe! You're throwing your life away! Do you want Lord Lonato carrying that weight around for the rest of his life?
Any final words?
No. You're right. I surrender.
starting the mission.
Watch this!
Forgive me, Ashe. I beg you. I could not bear to lose another son.
Our goal here is achieved. Now we hunt down any kingdom stragglers and... What?
Your fun ends here.
An enemy detached. Put them to rout and make sure to keep Lord Lonato safe. They must learn who they're up against.
Starting the mission. Is that an order?
Oh, if I must. If my assistance is needed.
The mercenaries have cut off their retreat. Now's our chance to get Lonato.
Not a problem.
I must help Lord Lonato.
Ready yourself for death.
My turn. Here I go. No mistakes. They...
No, not yet!
I must secure a nice place to sleep.
I've got...
Oh, if my assistance is needed.
Starting the...
I'll take over.
Bear witness.
I must secure a nice place to sleep. Oh, if I must, I suppose...
It's not over.
I see you fight for the Empire now.
Just draw your weapon, Ingrid. You and me have a score to set.
You better help me, because if I die here, I'm gonna become a ghost and haunt you! Forever!
Guess I better get in there, instead of letting the kid do all the work.
Count me in, Captain. I may be a new arrival, but no one can arrival my enthusiasm.
Ignore the Ashen Deep, and target the enemy commander instead. Doing so will force them to retreat.
I know we were told not to engage, but isn't this a great opportunity to see how much you've grown?
Tedious.
No escape!
You're weak!
The Ashen Demon is no joke. If you don't feel like you can win, it's best to stay far away.
Stand, coward. Your life is forfeit.
That's enough. I did what I came to do.
I let them slip away like it was nothing.
I got this.
take over.
My turn is done back.
Here I go. No mistakes. They must learn who they're up against.
Well, couldn't hurt.
Come then!
Take a breather.
Let us fight with honor!
Wait, is that Alois? Since when did he quit the Knights of Zeros?
I'm falling back, Captain!
You like that?
Here it comes! Take this! You're done! Not a problem. I've got this. Watch this!
Time to face the Bladebreaker's wrath! Run its course. All of you, retreat!
Well done. We have kept his lordship safe. This victory will greatly further our conquest.
Well, we did it.
Yet you're still the saddest looking fighter in camp. Why the long face?
Because we only barely got the job done. Everything else was a miserable failure. Sure, we saved Lonato and put Jeralt and his mercenaries to rout. But we let the kingdom's troops get away in the process. And if that wasn't bad enough, I failed to beat the Ashen Demon. Basically, we lost in nearly every way you can lose.
Wrong! You were hired to do a job, and you did it.
And in the process, you've received a valuable reminder about the unique danger the Ashen Demon poses.
Unique danger? Not sure I'd go that far.
And what other phrase would you use for a mercenary that can single-handedly change the tide of battle? If we're to win this war, the Ashen Demon needs to be eliminated as soon as possible.
Then I guess my goal hasn't changed. Thanks for the encouragement.
Yeah, not bad.
I must outwit even death.
Inconsequential.
To kill is to grow stronger.
Seems like fighting's all I do these days.
Great things await me.
Well, would you look at that?
Was any of this worth it?
Flattery will get you nowhere. My potential is so much greater. I imagine this will serve me well.
I need more strength than this.
I'll surely put this to good use.
We must make haste. There's not a moment to lose.
Understood.
Randolph, take your troops to Orion Road and await further instruction from Hubert.
Leave it to me, Your Majesty.
Why is everyone so worked up? What happened?
It seems the troops we stationed in the Alliance are in danger, and serious danger at that. Gloucester and the other lords betrayed them, and now they have been completely cut off.
No!
The word betrayal suggests they were on our side in the first place. But I think we can safely assume that was never their intent. This whole time, they were simply waiting for us to move the rest of our army toward the kingdom. As soon as they saw an opportunity, they cut off routes to the Great Bridge of Murden and Garrigmach. Now that our troops are trapped on Alliance lands, House Regan and House Gloucester have them surrounded on both sides. It's doubtless one of Claude's clever little stratagems, and it stings.
I don't understand. Everyone is aware of the troubled history between Regan and Gloucester. Why would they decide to bury the hatchet now? Unless this supposed feud is little more than a web Claude has spun for this exact moment.
Perhaps it is, but perhaps not. For all we know, he wants us to overthink the situation and make a greater mistake.
We'd better stay on our toes. This all fell together too perfectly to be some kind of unhappy accident.
I suppose. All I know is that our reinforcements will never make it there in time. The direct route east risks running into both Kingdom and Alliance forces. But if we attempt to skirt around them, we will all be aged and gray before we ever reach Gloucester.
Which means our only option is marching south. We'll regroup on this side of the Aramid River, retake the Great Bridge of Murden to cover our backs, and then cut through the enemy cordon.
That doesn't sound a whole lot faster. Will our troops be able to hold out that long?
I would say no, but these are no ordinary soldiers.
They are commanded by our greatest warrior, Count Leopold von Berglitz, the Minister of Military Affairs, and a man who has never lost even one battle.
If anyone can rally our troops and convince them to hold, it's him.
What a brilliant trap. The Regan boy's even craftier than they say.
I agree, sir. Even Count Gloucester's inept army seems to be acting with remarkable discipline. But will the reinforcements reach us in time?
The real question is, are they coming at all? Because if they're on the way, they'll make it in time. So long as I draw breath, they will make it. So count on them coming. Her Majesty would never abandon us.
Yes, sir.
Soldiers of the Empire, I know fear gnaws at your hearts, and that's nothing to be ashamed of. Don't run from this fear. Embrace it. Take measure of the enemy that surrounds us, and look them square in the face. Yes, we're outmaneuvered and face a vicious fight ahead. But pray to the goddess for protection, and her fire will fill your soul and temper your resolve. Our only duty here is to stay alive. Be fearful of death, and let not a single soldier fall needlessly. Raise your voices with me now. Let me hear your courage. We will not lose.
Wow, these guys aren't backing down. If anything, they actually seem more excited than before. How is that possible? They're completely surrounded. No one will ever reach them in time.
Yes, but Count Burgles is their commander. And I'm guessing a lot of those troops are veterans of the Dagda and Brigid War. During that conflict, the Count's troops held off wave after wave of Dagda soldiers right to the very end. Our force must look tame in comparison.
Okay, so what now? I wanted this to be clean, but we're looking at a complete bloodbath on both sides. What I want is the upper hand against the Empire, not these people's lives.
And there's honor in that, but I don't think they're going to play along.
They don't have to accept every part of it. I just thought they might be, you know, scared. Well, so be it. They may have boundless courage, but they don't have boundless food. If Count Burgles wants me to tighten the snare, that's exactly what I'll do.